Hey everybody, so today I am in the city of Buena Park, California. I'm here in front of Aburi Sushi. This is an all-you-can-eat premium sushi spot, and I'm doing a challenge here today to see if I can eat 100 pieces of their sushi. I'm so excited. Let's go inside and check it out. Okay guys, so this is the interior. It's so cool. You're gonna see the whole bar of them making all the sushi for us, and I love the wall art on there. It's so pretty. I like how this place, the menu, it shows you all the different rolls. So I'm gonna choose out 10 different rolls. That's gonna be 100 pieces of sushi, and I'm gonna get the ones that are cooked because I don't really like eating raw stuff all that much.
Here it comes. Oh my goodness. Wow, that looks so good. Thank you so much. That looks so freaking beautiful. 100 pieces of rolls. Thank you.
This looks absolutely incredible. Oh my gosh. Wow. And I also got a baked salmon roll here. I love baked salmon stuff.
All right, guys. So this looks so good. Oh my gosh. Wow, I haven't done a sushi challenge in a while. It's all filled with lots of different stuff. Got my timer over here. All right. Let's eat. Start off from over here. Oh, this is good. Mmm. Oh, the avocados are so fresh. I love to pair sushi with some hot tea. And I love eel. That's good. There's a baked salmon roll. Oh wow. So creamy. Onion toppings on this one. Oh, this one's deep fried. This one is a spicy baked salmon roll. I actually don't like this one as much as this one. Still good, but too much extra toppings.
Okay. So far, so good. I actually finished all this because I didn't like the sauce too much, so I was trying to use these as palate cleansers to like kind of offset the balance. It's a little bit too heavy, but I love this baked one. No food. Yeah, for all you can eat, this place is actually really delicious. Fortunately, I don't take advantage of all the premium sashimi and stuff, but they have that here. Hey, chopsticks, I dropped mine. Thank you. Oh, yeah.
Thank you so much. Just about 20 pieces left. The hardest part is actually not the rice. It's because I can only eat cooked stuff. So the hardest part is actually all of, like, the breading, the fried stuff. Last 3 pieces are the hardest. Oh man. Oh, we're almost there.
Okay, 17 minutes and 51 seconds, and I keep dropping my chopsticks. Dropped every pair of chopsticks already. But we did it! That was so good. Oh my gosh. Definitely full from all that.
So right. That was super awesome. Definitely check out Abori Sushi here in Buena Park. Let them know I sent you. But hope you guys enjoyed this video. I'm so full. That was a lot of sushi. Very delicious. So yeah, make sure you like and subscribe, and I'll see you next time. Bye bye!